Hey guys, it's HoppingHammy, and today I'm going to talk about the Carolina Storm Express wheel. Before we get started, I thought that I would just show you a few comparison photos of this wheel next to some of the other brands out there. Now, I don't have a Wodent wheel to add to the group, although I have tried one in the past, but you can see the 12-inch silent spinner and the 8.5-inch comfort wheel for comparison. So the Carolina Storm Express wheel, which I will refer to as the CSE, measures in at roughly 10.25 inches diameter on the inside, and the running track width is roughly about 4 inches. So this is a wonderful size for Syrian hamsters especially, because most need a wheel of at least 8 to 8.5 inches diameter, but many of the larger Syrian hamsters require an even bigger wheel so that their back doesn't arch as they run. I tend to think that most Syrians would do very well in the Carolina Storm Express wheel. Now, this is a homemade wheel and it's not currently sold in pet stores, so I'll tell you where you can buy it in just a minute, but I did want to show you the stand and how it's made. So the wheel itself is obviously a plastic bucket. And for the stand, you can see this is just PVC piping with a rollerblade wheel on the back. And of course, there are some screws and a wing nut to create the spindle. The nice thing about this is you can see there are multiple holes on the back of the stand, so you can unscrew the spindle and place it at whichever height that you want. You can also take the stand off completely and screw it onto a wire cage, so that's a big bonus for people who don't use bins or glass type of cages. If you wish, the wheel also can be tilted at varying angles if you hold the base down with one arm and then push or pull the stand into the desired position. If you think the stand looks ugly, which I'll admit I kind of do, then it's an easy fix. Just put the wheel at the tallest position and bury the base underneath the shavings like you see here. So one advantage about this wheel is the fact that the running surface is completely smooth, so there aren't any grooves that build up urine residue like the comfort wheel or the silent spinner have. You also don't have to take it apart like you would with a Wodent wheel when you want to clean it. The best advantage, however, is how quiet the Carolina Storm wheel is. I've probably tried 8 or so different types of wheels and exercise toys, and none of them have been anywhere near as quiet as this wheel is. And I sleep in the same room as Carob, so it's very important for me to have a wheel that isn't noisy. So I'm just going to play a quick audio clip of Carob running on this so you can listen and hear for yourself. Now for cleaning, you want to avoid getting any of the hardware or metal bits wet as it could cause rusting. So the best way to clean this is to wipe it down with pet-safe sanitizing wipes or spray it with a vinegar and water solution using a paper towel or a clean, damp rag to wipe the running surface. So there are a lot of really nice colors to choose from if you like matching your wheel for cage themes. It also has the option to buy it with a special pan that fits underneath, like to catch waste, but I haven't tried this personally, so I can't give a review on the pan. As an added note, there is another wheel called the Carolina Storm Bucket, and this one has a slightly wider running track than what the Carolina Storm Express wheel has, and it also comes in different types of colors. So as of right now, the Carolina Storm Express wheel is not sold in pet stores and must be ordered online. The two websites that you can purchase it at will be linked in the video description bar below. And any other questions that you might have about this wheel can also probably be answered on the website. Now, I've ordered 3 different times from this seller so far, and I have been very pleased with the speed and service. I think this just about wraps up the video, and if you have any other questions, I will try to reply to those comments below. As far as using this for dwarf hamsters, I haven't tried it out personally, but the 3 wheels that I have spin very smoothly and easily, so I'm guessing that most dwarf hamsters probably could use it, except possibly a Roborovsky, as they are pretty small hamsters. Thank you so much for requesting and watching this video, and I hope that you found it helpful and that your hamster enjoys this wheel if you should purchase it in future. It is a really wonderful wheel and I've been very, very happy with it. So I guess I'll say bye. Thanks for watching.